Hello everyone, welcome to Copahost. We offer every type of cPanel, web hosting and free solutions. You can check our web hosting plans as listed here. Today in this tutorial we will be learning how to remotely assess your database with the cPanel. So for that you need to log into your cPanel. So once you enter the URL, you need to enter the credentials. So if you have the details like saved for you, you can directly copy paste and log in. So once you are into your cPanel, you have your dashboard. You can go to the option database and there you have remote MySQL access. Click that. Now here you have to enter the host IP address. So this will help you connect your MySQL database applications. So that can be like bulletin board, online shopping carts, content management systems. So once you enter your host IP, so you can click on add host and you can see the host has been added to the assess list successfully. Now press go back and you can see the assessed added here. So if you want to delete, you can directly press delete. And I hope the tutorial was helpful. Thanks for watching the video.